of ACW Intensity. You've got Damian Zadok rocking the mic. And in the ring, we see Mike Cross, who today is going to take on the California Kid. And it's going to be the last match for one of them, hopefully, the California Kid. But he has yet to appear. I don't know where the California Kid is. The bell's ready to ring. And, oh my God, where did he come from? Oh, ding, ding, and this match is underway. Mike Cross being thrown around. Oh, and a little elbow drop. Daniel could be looking to end this one early. Oh my God, and he just sat on his face. The California Kid with a little different... Oh my God, a move right from the Pike's arsenal.
This one's a shout to the Pike.
Oh, and there's another one. Mike Cross writhing in pain. Oh, and the California Kid going to work on those legs. You take out the legs of Mike Cross, and you pretty much take out Mike Cross. Kicking him down. Oh, wrenching on that arm. That is a brutal move. Mike Cross going to reverse. Oh. Shoulder hit to the stomach. Oh, and a beautiful DDT. If Mike Cross can capitalize, he might be able to end this one early. Oh, and a stiff kick to the spine. Mike Cross is one of the few people that even I would not want to piss off. Got him up. He's going for a fisherman suplex, looks like. Oh, my God. Daniel, who is... a lot bigger than Mike Cross. Mike, the smallest member of the ACW roster. This is not an ACW title match. This is just for all the pickings. This is for their jobs. This is for their livelihood. Oh, and a knee to the back by Mike Cross. Mike picking him up now. Oh, woo! It's too bad we don't have any fans here today. Oh, and he's got him in a leg lock. One, two. Oh, and Mike Cross kicks out. The shoulders were down. You'll notice we don't have a referee today. That's because this is an old school DHW match. Even though DHW is now defunct, their inferior match style has made its way to ACW. Ooh, a little neck breaker right there. One, two. Oh, and Mike kicks out. His foot was over the ropes, but again, this is old school DHW rules. There is no disqualification. Daniel picking up Mike Cross now. Setting him up. Ooh. He could have broken Mike's neck right like that. Oh, and a released German suplex. They may have butted heads there. And both men appear to be down. Daniel, the California Kid, stirring. Going for the pin. One, two. Oh, and Mike barely gets the shoulder up. Thank God. I don't know what we would do without our ACW champion. California Kid picking Mike up. Oh, Mike reversing into a backdrop. See Daniel flailing around the ring like a beached whale. Uh-oh, what's Mike doing? Oh, he's... Oh! Wonderful, wonderful submission move. He's got that arm locked. He's got the leg locked. Is the California Kid gonna tap? Oh, nope, he reverses it. Oh my. Stiff kick to the back of the leg. Now Mike seems to be returning the favor of trying to take out the opponent's leg. Brutal headbutt. Mike picking up his opponent. And you know, I'm surprised it took this long to get out of the ring. Mike's going up top. What's he doing? Oh, and a leg drop. And he covers. One, two. Oh, and the California kid barely getting his arms up. A lesser man might have been taken out by that wonderful leg drop from the top. But Daniel, let me tell you, he is the most decorated wrestler we have on the ACW roster. He's won titles in many federations, held more titles than the rest of ACW combined. Uh-oh. Is Mike setting up for a pedigree? Yes! Mike Cross with an ode to Triple H. And that's what we call the pedigree. Look at Mike showboating. He should capitalize. He should really pin. He's got him covered. One, two, and the California kid kicks out. Mike obviously not a master of the pedigree like Triple H, but California kid resilient as ever kicking out. ACW champion wrenching the arm. Oh, and you heard that shot right to the chest. And Daniel has taken a seat in the middle of the ring. Mike, beautiful standing moonsault. One, two, oh, and California kid gets his right shoulder up just in time. The champion exasperated now. Oh, and a slap. Daniel showing a lot of disrespect for our ACW World Champion. Champ picks him back up. Oh, a nice light, nice drop salt. Drop kick and a moonsault combined. Mike Cross with a shooting star press from a standing position. One, two, and the California kid kicks out and reverses. One, two, and Mike Cross kicks out. Mike taken by surprise. Oh, and the California kid gets drop-kicked to the outside. Seems to be out of it. Mike Cross could take advantage here. Where's the champion going? He's got a chair. Oh, no. He seems to be buying a ticket because he's ready to fly. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, that was horrible. Seems to be waiting for the California kid to stand up. I think this is a mistake. Letting the California kid get up to a vertical base is it's almost suicide, but that's Mike Cross's nickname and a beautiful front drop kick from the chair. Mike Cross seems to be hurt a little by that move. That's why they call them high-risk maneuvers. Mike Cross picking up the California kid again. Throwing him against the railing. Oh! Woo! That's for the fans. Woo! That's for Ric Flair. Ooh, and a knee to the gut. So hard it made the California kid double over and roll. Oh! And he just jumped from the bricks over there. Got his legs up. Oh! The real nutcracker suite. As if the California kid was might gonna have children, any chance is gone now. See the California kid writhing in pain and Mike Cross getting a weapon from under the ring. And that looks to be a mop. Perry Saturn would be proud. Mike and his mop. Oh, God knows what's on that mop. God knows how long that mop's been out under this ring. Mike Cross showing a nice little sadistic side. I approve. Me being the number one contender for that ACW World title. Oh! Russian leg sweep with the mop. Mike taking a little breather now that he's got the opportunity. I think he's looking around, looking for another way to hurt his opponent again. Oh, God, he's got that.